revered Chief Maharaji, respected teachers, guardians, and all my dear friends. We have gathered here today to celebrate our 75th Independence Day. As you all know, Independence Day is a red letter day in our history, which marks our freedom from United Kingdom. This day also marks the establishment of sovereign power in India. There is big celebration each year in New Delhi. The national anthem is sung after the Prime Minister holds the national flag at Red Fort. The national flag is saluted by firing of 21 cannons as flowers are showered from helicopters. All the Indian force take part in the parade. We remember this time when mothers sacrificed their sons, as we all know. Thank you.
बहुत ही सुंदर प्रस्तुति इस बच्चे के द्वारा।